So as the sound of the bell fades away, you just pick your attention up from the sound and just place it onto your body. So you just become aware of your physical self where you are. Feel the connection between your body and where you're sitting or lying. So really sense whether that's soft or whether, if you've got the floor beneath your feet, how that feels. If you're sitting or lying, actually just uncrossing your legs. And maybe just flexing your spine a little so that you check that that's straight. Just sensing where your head is, making sure it's not tilted to one side or the other, or too far back or forward, just nicely resting on the top of your spine. And if you're lying down, maybe you've got something low beneath your head so that you feel really comfortable. So what we're doing is inviting our attention to come out of our thinking and into our bodies. So feeling that connection between your body and where you are. Becoming aware maybe of your clothes, how they feel. Feel how they're tighter in some places, looser in others, the different fabrics. Maybe getting a sense as well of how you dressed yourself with care, choosing things to keep you warm, things that are comfortable. Colours that you like. Clothes to make you smile. And then placing your hands on your belly, if they're not there already, just below your tummy button. And then without changing your breathing, seeing if there's a really slight rise and fall there. You might find as you do that, that you naturally take a deep in breath and feel the belly really rise and drop back down again. So notice that you've done that and just try and relax into it. And let your body breathe itself. It's hard to sense there. You could put a hand on your rib cage or on your chest. Maybe leave one hand on your belly, one hand in your rib cage. Maybe you can sense the rise and fall of your breath around your ribs as well. Your amazing body. Just breathing for you, supporting you with every breath. We working with you every moment of the day. Of course, inside your rib cage, you've got those incredible lungs filling with air and then relaxing with each breath. And each time your mind wanders off, which it will, just notice that your mind has wandered. Smile to yourself. It's like training a puppy. Asking your mind to focus on your body and your breath. So when it bounds off, you just smile at it, gently bring it back. And our mind always has to think of something. You can never clear your mind. So why not ask it to become interested in where your diaphragm is? So this sits below your lungs. It's like a big parachute inside you, stretching across from your spine to the front of your rib cage to the sides. And each time your lungs fill with air, it expands and massages all those internal organs that keep you strong and well. So it's just like the billowing of a parachute inside you. So that's why your belly swells a little bit as you breathe in, your lungs fill with air, the diaphragm moves downwards and your belly rises, and then back again. So you can really get a sense of the beginning and end of your breath. So breathing in through your mouth, or through your nose, back out again. Again, if you find that your breath has become exaggerated, just smile, let it go. Really relax your body and let it breathe itself. And if your attention wants something else to focus on now, maybe ask it to become aware of your spine. Just see if it can notice that there's a very slight flex in your spine with each breath in and out. Maybe as you focus on your spine, you might become aware of some tension in your back or in your neck or your shoulders. Feel free just to wriggle them. And maybe on an out breath, just let that tension go. And you can either stay with the sensations of the breath in the body, or you can play around with adding words. So maybe on the in-breath saying peace, and on the out-breath calm. So just in your mind, on the in-breath peace, and on the out-breath calm. Breath as you say calm, really settling down into your body. feeling that connection between your body and the physical space where you are right now. Safe and warm, calm and peaceful. I'm going to invite the bell to sound again now. You can enjoy the sound, then wriggle your fingers and toes and allow your eyes to drift open in your own time.